Publish 4 October 2017 updated 4 October 2017 Manchester United have banned midfield maestro Paul Pogba from playing basketball in his spare time. According to report, the club outright that the frontman antics on the court could cause further injury to his hamstring, with the 24-year-old currently scheduled for at least the next few weeks. And the Sun report that United have asked their star man to put a stop to his love of basketball, with medical staff frightened he is at risk of muscle strain as well as chest impact on his knee and ankle. Paul Pogba spent most of the summer playing basketball with his friend in the United States. Manchester United have now asked their midfielder to stop playing basketball in his spare. Mourinho has previously revealed that Pogba's injury is long-term after he limped during Manchester United opening Champions League game against Basel. Pogba though has seen offer some hope to United supporter, posting a Bruce Lee style workout on his Instagram page. The frontman is at Manchester United training bay at Carrington, working hard in the gym to regain full fitness in the coming week. For now though, he is not in the manager plan, with Mourinho admitting his injury is not one that he can have the hope like he can have with others. Pogba has hinted that he is closing in on return to auction by posting a Bruce Lee style workout. Pogba has not featured for United since limping against Basel in the Champions League with long-term injury. He don't speak about them. So Ibra, Pogba, Rojo and this player, he don't think about them. In truth, United have not struggled without the midfielder, winning all of their 5 games in Helimop on September 12. Mourinho's men are second in the Premier League table just behind rival Manchester City on goal difference heading into the international break.